Hey guys, welcome to the Photoshop Training Channel. My name is Jesus Ramirez. You can find me at Twitter at JR from PTC. I have another very exciting tutorial for you today. In this video, we're going to talk about the enhancements or the shapes properties panel in Photoshop CC. In this composition, we have three text layers, four shape layers, and a regular pixel layer. We're going to be working with the shape layers in this example. And make sure that you've selected the path selection tool by pressing A or clicking on the tools panel here. Then I'm going to click on this blue shape layer and I'm going to open up the properties panel by clicking on this icon here. And if you don't see that, you can always go to window and make sure that properties has a check next to it. From this properties panel, we can make some adjustments that we could not do before, like creating curve corners. So I can click and drag this corner here to the right and create a curve out of those corners. I can even make a perfect circle. You can also unlink the corner radius values so you can adjust them separately. So I can click and drag and make one more curved than the other. Maybe I can do this one too, like so. And maybe this one will be just a sharp corner. Another enhancement in Photoshop CC is that you can increase the height of the shape layers without distorting it. So I can click and drag and make it taller. I can also make it wider. I'm going to press Ctrl-Alt-Z, Command-Option-C to undo those. If I wanted to apply these same values to the other shapes, I can simply copy these numbers here, select the other two shapes by clicking on them and holding shift, and then paste those numbers here and then pressing enter. And as you can see, Photoshop goes ahead and gives the other shapes the same value as the original one. I'm going to go ahead and bring the properties back, and I'm going to go ahead and select all these shape layers, and I'm going to add a stroke to these so you can see how that works. I'm going to add this stroke here. And I can add strokes to multiple paths at the same time, as you see here. Another feature in Photoshop CC is when you're working with these path layers, it's sort of difficult to select the ones that you really want. Sometimes you have to come into the side here, and if you accidentally click on something else, then you have problems clicking on what you really want. So an advantage in Photoshop CC is that you can double click on any shape layer and it will solo it. It will isolate it. So the other layers are hidden and you can't accidentally click on them or do anything else. See, I can just, they're gone. I can't click on, if I click anywhere else, nothing happens. I can only click on that same layer. To bring the other layers back, you can simply click on this icon here and it will show you all the layers and you can select them. If you want to isolate another shape layer, simply double click on it and click on this icon to bring them back. And that's it for this video. Let me know what you think about Adobe Photoshop CC in the comments down below. If you have any questions, you can leave them below as well, or you can head over to my Facebook, Twitter, or Google+ page and leave them there if you like. If you like this video, don't forget to click on the like button and share it with your friends. And of course, don't forget to head over to my website, photoshoptrainingchannel.com, where you can subscribe to my newsletter on the right-hand side, where I will send you an email every time I put up a new tutorial. Once again, thank you for watching, and I will talk to you guys next time.